Hey everyone, it's home exercise of the week time, and this week I have a great lower body plyometric exercise for you to try called the lateral lunge helicopter. Okay, so it's going to work your hamstrings, glutes, calves, quadriceps, inner and outer thighs, and it's also a great cardiovascular conditioning exercise. Okay, so for the lateral lunge helicopter, what you want to do is you're going to stand up nice and tall with your feet about shoulder width apart, toes pointed forward, shoulders back, and you take a big step to your right, keeping those toes pointed forward, and then from this position, you're going to lunge down onto your right leg, keeping the weight on that right heel. Keep looking forward, shoulders back. You can hold your hands up like this, or set them down in front of you, and then from here, you're going to push up through your right leg, back to the starting position, and then you're going to squat down. Keep the back straight, shoulders back, head looking forward, and then from here you're going to jump and turn in the air, and when you land, you want to land back into that squat, and then stand up tall again, and now you're going to take a big step to your left side, lunging down onto your left leg, toes pointed forward, weight on your left heel, keep looking forward, and then push back up to the starting position. You're going to squat down again. Jump and turn, land in that squat, stand up, and now you're back in the starting position. Okay, so that's the lateral lunge helicopter. Again, big step to the right, lunge down to the middle, squat, jump and turn to the left, middle, squat, jump and turn. As you can see, your heart rate's going to get pretty high with this one. It's going to work all those lower body muscles. It's a great exercise to burn lots of calories. Okay? So that's the lateral lunge helicopter. Give it a try and let me know how you do. If you want to get some extra bicep work while doing that, you can hold on to a dumbbell kind of in the curled position throughout the movement, and then you'll get a great isometric bicep exercise. All right, so give it a shot and let me know how you do, and I'll see you next week with another new exercise. Take care.